this last year. So my question is about funding for disaster relief for Hurricane Harvey. I know that this is going to be their estimates that this could be like a $40 billion damage estimate from this storm. So that would make it the biggest since Sandy, which was about $70 million. The budget for FEMA is like $14 billion, right? So we're not going to be able to cover the cost out of the regular FEMA budget. My question for you is, are you going to support supplemental emergency spending bills to cover the
damage? Well, it depends on the size of the bill and depends on the bigger otherwise. You know, in the past, on Sandy, they had a very generous bill. I think after the fact, it became apparent they were wasting a lot of money. Already leadership is asking us to vote for an appropriations bill that is just way too big spending. And I hope, just like in your family, if something comes up, we have emergency spending somewhere, they spend a little less somewhere else. I haven't seen the individual bill. I don't decide I'm going to vote for or against the bill until I see the details. But I am mindful of the fact that in the past they sometimes wasted money, and mindful of the fact that you can have a big new bill out there, but you've got to